As female athletes, we deal with the comparisons, we deal with the criticisms constantly, and we know to expect less.
Women have long been fighting for equity in sports, but in these pictures, the difference is glaring.
This is our weight room. Let me show y'all the men's weight room. And then here's all this extra space. If you aren't upset about this problem, then you're a part of it.
The next generation Optima.
There's no replacing the real Chris Paul.
You want a Sprite?
Sensing a momentum shift. We're all feeling the conversation change, and I think this is going to be that corner that we've been trying to turn for a long time.
I'm super hyped. Wait till you see the spots. Like, they're funny.
Man, if you'd have told me this morning I'd be working with a four-time champ.
A three-time champ.
Oh, no, I sold a car to Sue Bird. 11 all-star appearances. Can you imagine?
I mean, I'm working on it.
First of all, this is perfect. This, to me, was a flawless commercial. CarMax is the GOAT to me right now.
Arguably the greatest films of 2021 so far. Probably the most mainstream we've seen a female athlete.
Can we talk about the commercials running on TV these days?
You like it?
I do like it, yeah. Do you like it?
I love it.
It's the first time an automotive dealer has done a deal with the WBA.